Well, one private college in Maine says that there will be no vaccination mandate for its students, faculty, or staff.
Laurie Lachance is the president of Thomas College. She says that while the vaccine won't be mandatory, it is strongly encouraged and that the school will be following the Maine CDC guidelines that require unvaccinated people to wear a mask while indoors. Unvaccinated people will also have to take part in a campus testing program.